see how we are powering up women in STEM. We are GERNAS-E team from Qatar University in Qatar. I think women should be included in STEM because we are powerful, committed, and we should be recognized for what we do. Women are encouraged to study STEM subjects in Qatar. Actually, in Qatar University, there is a higher percentage of female students than males going into STEM majors. We are the first generation mechatronics engineering students in Qatar. Mechatronics engineering covers computer engineering, mechanical engineering, and electrical engineering. Actually, the car that we are participating in, Shell Eco-Marathon, describes our major. It has both the mechanical and the electrical side. In university, we can't learn everything with our courses. We need an application for what we are doing and studying. So Shell Eco-Marathon is the best application for everything that we study in university. We were very surprised to find out that we are the only female team in Shell Eco-Marathon. Really surprised and proud, actually. What I love about our team is that we are like a little family. We always support each other, and I'm really glad that we made it here all together. Us as an engineer, we always look for more sustainable and energy efficient vehicles. So for battery electric vehicles, are a good start to think more about efficiency and sustainability, especially if we use electricity from a renewable source. The most important challenge is the hot weather in Qatar. The climate goes from 40 to 50 degrees during summer, and this causes a lot of issues for electric vehicle batteries. So we always look to find a solution for this problem. Because we have really hot weather, we had to test our car inside the engineering workshop. I think energy efficient cars will shape the future in a better way because they create less emissions, and this will help the environment and create less pollution. But the biggest challenge that society can fight with sustainability is the availability of sustainable material and how affordable the materials are. I think Shell Eco-Marathon is supporting students to use more efficient and sustainable material, which will help to make a better future. Visit our playlist for more stories from Shell Eco-Marathon.